behind you.
Thank you.
Stavros! Is that you? I'd almost given up hope. Let me get the door. What the?
Hmm?
What are you doing here? What have you done with Gavros? It was the Falmer, wasn't it? Curse them! They've ruined everything! If Gavros is gone, there is no hope. He was supposed to return with the crystal. Without that, all our efforts are wasted. And you, if you're here for treasure or wisdom or anything, I'm afraid you've wasted your time. It didn't work the first time. I tried to tell Gavros, but he wouldn't listen. No, it won't be too cold, he said. Well, I was right, wasn't I? Folk is completely wrong by the time we got here. The cold had warped it. Gavros had to cart it all the way back to Cyrodiil. Left the rest of us here to fend off the damnable Falmer. It was a brilliant idea, really. Mostly mine, though Gavros took the credit. Secret, though. Official Synod business. Can't talk about it. I am on official business of the Grand Council of the Synod. That's all you need to know. I might well ask the same of you, running around by yourself in this dangerous place. Are you? Well, I'm afraid I can't help you with that. I need the crystal to do anything useful, and I don't have it. You found... How in the world? That's it? That's it! I don't know who you are, but... You may have just saved this little project. In fact, who are you anyway? Are you? Savos wouldn't even grant us an audience when we came to you, but now you come here expecting something from me? I don't much like this, I'll tell you. But you saved my skin, so maybe I can overlook the past for now. Come on, I'll explain on the way. No matter what Gavros said, this was my idea first. The Council is going to know that when I get back. I was the one who thought of using this oculory. I don't know what the dwarves called it. Something unpronounceable, I'm sure. From all our research, it seems they were intent on discerning the nature of the divine. This machinery, all of it, was designed to collect starlight, and then, I'm not sure, split it somehow? It was my idea to replace one of the key elements with our focusing crystal. Months of enchantments went into it. Let's just hope they got it right this time. Magnificent, isn't it? Took an incredible amount of work to get it running again. Now I'm hoping it'll all be worth it. Place the crystal in the central apparatus, and we can start the process for focusing it. Yes? Now the crystal needs to be focused. It was created so far away. We knew that some adjustments would have to be made. Heating and cooling the crystal will cause it to expand or contract, which will change how the light passes through it. You'll need to use spells to do that. Being from the college, I assume you know them already. There should be a few basic tomes around here somewhere in case your training is even more substandard than I've heard. All right then. Results? They're not at all what they should be. This projection should be lit up like the night sky. Something is creating an incredible amount of interference. Something in Winterhold, it looks like. What are you playing at? Is this some attempt to stall my work? So what is it? What have you done? Did you know what we were attempting? Are you here to make sure your plan worked? That our efforts have been for nothing? Well, explain yourself. You and your college have ruined years of my work. I've lost colleagues and friends to the Falmer, and you want me to calm down? How did you do it? Either you're lying to me, or you have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful, beyond anything I've anticipated. What is it? The Eye of Magnus? Well, I suppose if that means what I think it does. Well, that's interesting. Yes, the staff. Interesting. I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod have learned over the years. Also, I doubt you'd be able to comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was the inspiration for this idea. Instead of projecting the sky, we project all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power. Purely to help safeguard the Empire, of course. And yet, in the end, only two locations have been revealed to us. One is your college. The other, well, that can only be Labyrinthian. So, Mage from Winterhold, despite your intentions, I've beaten your little game. Even if all you've said here is lies, I know you have something in Winterhold the Synod Council will be very interested in. So fine, trudge off to Labyrinthian in search of your staff. I shall return to Cyrodiil and deliver my full report to the Council. This is not over, I assure you. Well, yes. Probably. I mean, yes. Certainly it is. But that doesn't matter now, because I know you're hoarding something even more important at your college. The Council will be informed of this. They will find out what you're up to. Am I? Am I? I think I've discovered more here than I could have hoped to. Your trickery won't confuse me. I think we're done here.
You have done well thus far, but trying times are ahead. It is imperative that you return to your college at once. You will be called on to take swift action, rise to the challenge, and discover what you are capable of. You are on the right path, and you will prevail.
Like a ward, but who's casting it? On Kano? How?
I don't care what it is. I want it down now. I don't know what he's doing, but he won't get away with it. Excellent. I'd suggest that we go retrieve it immediately. But right now we have more pressing matters. On Kano has somehow locked himself in the hall. He's up to something, and I intend to put a stop to it. Help us get through this, will you? We're throwing everything we have at it.
Are you all right? Can you walk? I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here. Ankano is doing something with that thing, the eye. We can't stop him. I haven't seen Savo since the explosion. He must have been blown clear, and he may be injured. I need you to find the Archmage, and I need you to do it quickly. Get moving. I'll be fine. I just need a minute to catch my breath. Find Savos.
What's happened?
Are you all right? He's
not. What happened in there?
By the Nine, is he responsible for this? The Archmage? Dead? There's more. Something's happened to Winterhold. It must be whatever Ancano did. You need to get out there and make sure it's safe. Quickly now, quickly. I'll find Mirabelle and see if we can't put a stop to this.
Is he dead?
What's going on? What happened to me? It may be in danger? Take a look. I don't think there's much question. Let's get down there. We have to do something. Come on, O'Neill. Let's go.
We have to? They'd never lift a finger to help us.
Someone there.
Well, is everything out there all right? Wish I could say the same for us. Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the staff of Magnus, now. I've got to stay here to see if we can get to Ancono and stop this. I need someone I can trust to do it. Besides, you're the one having all of these visions, aren't you? What? Are you sure? The staff is there. That can't be a coincidence. The Archmage. He gave me something just a little while ago. He told me it was from Labyrinthian and that I would know what to do with it when the time came. I think he meant this for you then. I'm not sure why, but there was something very personal about it for him. I think you should take this amulet. It belonged to Savos, but I think it would do you the most good now. Take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before Ancono brings the whole college down around us. There are no expectations. This college is a place to study and practice magic freely.
Got some... I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my father? He was the steward up at Dragon's Reach when Balgroof was Jarl. I helped my father in more ways than people realize. You think all the counsel my father provides the Jarl is his alone? Huh. Let's just say I advise the advisor and leave it at that. Hmm? Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? Is that one of the old ruins?
Thank you. believe we're doing this.
Can you imagine the looks on their faces when we come back?
You keep talking like you're sure we'll find something useful in here.
Given the history of this place, it's more than likely there's still some amount of power here.
Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge, Shalador's secrets themselves. Who knows what we could find?
And what if there are things guarding this place?
Against 6 college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine.
We have to go back. We can't leave Gerduin.
We barely made it out alive.
What was that thing?
You want to go back in?
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Gods, what have we done?
We can't go back. Might as well go forward. We can still do this.
Savos is right. We can make it if we just stay alert.
which of yours?
We can't stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvely? She was right behind me.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
This is insanity. We never should have come.
You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it. We will!
Come on, you can make it. Let's go.
Yeah.
stay together, no matter what. Agreed?
I'll be right with you.
Agreed. We all stay together. Sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll never let this happen again. I'll seal this whole place away.
You made it out of there alive. Ankano was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ankano wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead. Nothing personal. You fool. You don't stand a chance.
Never should have come here.
What you want?
Got some good... Take a look. Don't forget check in.
My job is to serve the Jarl. Waste time talking to travelers.
I've got some fight left in me.
You survived. You have it then? Let's hope it's as powerful as the Sijiks believe it to be. She didn't make it. When it was clear we were going to have to fall back, she stayed behind and made sure the rest of us were all right. Look for yourself. Ankano's power is growing. We can't crack whatever magic he's using to shield himself. I hope your trip to Labyrinthium was worth it. I'll be right behind you.
Be amazed if any of us survive this.
We never should have brought that thing here.
I'll be amazed if any of us survive this.
Make the world at my fingertips. And you think you can do anything about it? Ha! I am beyond your pathetic attempts at magic. You cannot touch me.
The staff! Use it on the eye!
Enough! Still you persist? Very well. Come then. What I can do now. Hey. think I don't know what you're up to? You think I can't destroy you? The power to unmake the world at my fingertips. And you think you can do anything about it? Ha! I am beyond your pathetic attempts at magic. You cannot touch me.
The staff! Use it on the eye!
Enough! Still you persist? Very well. Come then. See what I can do now.
I've got your back. As you wish, my Thane.
You have come for me, have you? You think I don't know what you're up to? You think I can't destroy you? The power to unmake the world at my fingertips. And you think you can do anything about it? Ha! I am beyond your pathetic attempts at me. You cannot touch me!
The staff! Use it on the eye!
Enough! Still you persist? Very well! Come then! See what I can do now! Hey!
Could do it.
I don't know. Ancona is gone, but whatever he's done to the eye doesn't seem to have stopped. I have no idea what to do.
We knew you would succeed. Your victory here justifies our belief in you. You have proven yourself more than worthy to guide the College of Winterhold. The Eye has grown unstable. It cannot remain here, or else it may destroy your college and this world. It must be secured. Onkano's actions prove that the world is not ready for such a thing. We shall safeguard it, for now. You now have the opportunity to maintain your college and carry on with your lives. You have our gratitude, Archmage.
Thank you.
done it. The college is safe again, thanks to your work. I knew you had it in you. I dare say the Psijiks are right. There's no one more deserving to be Archmage, in my opinion. Here, consider these yours, and the Archmage's quarters as well. I shall be here for advice, should you need me. Well, I suppose he wouldn't mind. It was all before my time, you understand. I've heard the stories, the same as anyone else. He was a brilliant student, an accomplished wizard, delved into magic in a way none had seen before. But I think he became too focused on just how much power he could acquire. That's what led to the accident. Until next time.
We heading out?
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.